check your mobile phones if it is still on or maybe silent. So that sa ating po pagkakabuhuli at pagsabasa Panginoon na hindi po tayo magambala. So let us silence our cell phone or pwede po napatayin ang ating mga cell phone. Ito po natin ang ating mga isip, ating emosyon. Iwanan po natin sa bahay o sa labas ang ating mga problema. Pamalaya po tayo magpagsamba sa Panginoon. So tayo po tumayo at manalangin. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this afternoon, O God, that you give us a very nice day, nice weather, O God. Lord, here are your children, ready to praise you and worship you in spirit and in truth, O God. Lord, as we come to your very presence, we want to humble ourselves, O God. We want to clean our heart, our mind, O God, as we face to you. Pamalaya kami, Panginoon, ang harap sa iyo. Lord, whatever we do, hindi nakapagbigay sa inyong kaluguran, sa inyong isip at sa puso, Panginoon, Lord, forgive us our sins, Panginoon. Give us the courage to resist all the temptations in this world as we walk day by day, O Panginoon. Lord, as we welcome you in this worship service, O God, ay aming dinatas, Panginoon, ninyong mga lingkod, ang inyong mga worship, praise and worship song leader, Panginoon, Sister Hannah, aming mga backup singers, aming mga musicians, Panginoon, Lord, ganoon din po sa aming mensahero, sa mga ito sa Pastor Lai, ingatan niyo rin po siya, Panginoon, na makarating siya dito, Lord. Puspusin mo rin siya sa mga banal na espiritu upang magkaroon kami ng blessings, Panginoon, sa aming pakikinig sa inyong salita. Lord, we welcome you in this congregation, Panginoon, and we are our guests. Naway makasaya ka namin sa akin. I ask this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Tayo po ay umarapan, magsaya. Itaas po natin ang mga kamay, ating ating mga isip sa Panginoon. Isurrender natin ang lahat at ibigay natin ang pinakamataas na pupuri at pagsamba sa Panginoon. Pamunahan po tayo sa kanya sa praise and worship.
Amen. Good afternoon po.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Are you all feeling blessed this year? Today, sorry. Are you all feeling blessed?
Amen.
Are you all feeling blessed?
Amen.
Okay, good. Because 2014 has passed and we will welcome 2015 by spreading God's word and by shouting His fame.
Thank you.
this. In Psalm 78, verse 35, and they remember that God was their rock, the Most High God, their Redeemer. Do you believe in that? Amen.
Amen.
Louder, amen. Amen. Believe in that our Redeemer lives in our hearts, and He is here with us, and you need to get up your energy and bring all the glory back to Him, all right?
Amen.
I will bow.
Do you believe in that, church?
Amen.
We may not be perfect, but God loves us.
And that
He deserves all the glory and the honor. Yeah. standing in front of you, Lord, giving our everything to you. We surrender everything to you, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much for accepting us, even though we may not be perfect and we sin, Lord. We sin greatly, Lord, but we are very sorry, Lord. I pray that you forgive us, you forgive each of us, Lord, that may not have made you happy, Lord. And I pray that your glory will overcome us, Lord Jesus. I pray that this year you will lead us, you will lead every people, every person in this room, Lord Jesus, to worship you, to glorify your name, to praise you, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much for everything, for the chance. Thank you so much for calling us, Lord. Thank you so much for calling us to be here, Lord. All this we ask in Jesus' name.